Yeah. It's a lot of things they talk about that don't make sense, but when we talk about the things that do make sense, to some ears it don't make sense because they don't live like that. Being real is just a word. Your actions will make you real. Your character was making you real. If you can lay down with them, you can stand up with them. Understand me, believe that, and I ain't gonna speak no bullshit. She thought was love was lust, it wasn't love at all. Searching for that feeling that she never felt at home. Hoping soon to find true love because she's choosing wrong. That ain't love, it's lust, baby, don't choose wrong. What he thought was love was fake, it wasn't love at all. Searching for that feeling that he never felt at home. Father Ben left his life, so the streets he made his home. It ain't no love up in these streets, but he just don't choose wrong. Since 15, she's been caught up in the whirlwind. No father figure, so she figured love is fucking men. That left her vulnerable, cause no one ever showed her though how real love's supposed to go. It helped her fall victim slow to prostitution and drug abuse. She been flipped that mental. She's selling pussy for money cause the situation turned critical. She stopped using her mental cause her body's what they're into. She started smoking reefer, now cocaine is what she's into. She skipped on smoking that dope and now she graduated off food. She's at the point of no return, still shocked from the bad news. Doctor said you're positive with AIDS and you won't die soon. She crying reminiscing, she screaming out this shit can't be true. All the shit that I've been through, I only did cause I never had real love before. And it's real sad that I can never live my life and I don't know my dad. And I've been cursed for searching for something I never had. Was love a myth or did I miss on every chance I had? Or did I throw it away for having faith in men? But now I realize that lust is in the hearts of men. And now I'm knowing what I'm knowing, wish I could start again. What she thought was love was lust, it wasn't love at all. Searching for that feeling that she never felt at home. Hoping soon to find true love because she's choosing wrong. That ain't love, it's lust, baby, don't choose wrong. What he thought was love was fake, it wasn't love at all. Searching for that feeling that he never felt at home. Father Ben left his life, so the streets he made his home. It ain't no love up in these streets, please just don't choose wrong.
His daddy beat his mama, his mama turned to a crackhead. The world outside was cold, but still, he was unprepared. No father figure to guide him, so quickly out to the streets he fled. Now all they holler is gang shit, to the death of it, he promised it. They took him in and they showed him love, at least that's what he thought it was. They sent him on a mission to kill an innocent victim. And they said he had his back, and no matter what, they gon' ride for him. But shortly after that mission, the police was searching town for him. The drug hit that boy life, and it seemed like nobody down for him. So he sucked it up and he realized that prison life was now for him. He the OG of his set now, 10 years to the door, he a vet now. It was a gang war on a compound with the same nigga who he put down. Put a rusty knife through his windpipe, I'm still feeling his pain now. It wasn't love, it was fake, I wish he saw it before it went down. See, this is where it get crazy now. Whole thing seem kinda flaky now, cause he was the son of the mother that he killed in broad day. He noticed the name but couldn't remember the face. He repented for his sins but it was just too late. The devil was knocking at his doorstep, coming for his soul. He said, young man, it's time to come home, now let's go.
What she thought was love is lust, it wasn't love at all. Hoping soon to find true love because she's choosing wrong. What he thought was love was fake, it wasn't love at all. Father Ben left his life, so the streets he made.